vigilance iron from the chip on down if the Bailey pig will get sugar. They give you say that the gifts that you did when the skies of November turned gloomy. But the load of iron ore, 26,000 tons more than the Edmund Fitzgerald weighed empty. That big shipping true was a bone to be chewed when the gales of November came early. The ship was the pride of the American side, coming back from Sunderland, Wisconsin. As the big freighters go, it was bigger than most, with a crew and good captain well seasoned. Concluding sometimes with a couple of steel burns, when they left fully loaded for Cleveland. Then later that night when the ship's bell rang, could it be the north wind they'd been feeling? The wind in the wires made a tattletale sound, and a wave broke over the railing. And every man knew as the captain did too, through the witch of November come stealing. The dawn came late and the breakfast hid the wheat, when the gales of November came slashing. That afternoon came, it was freezing rain, the face of a hurricane west wind. Supper time came, the old cook came on deck saying, fellas, it's too rough to feed ya. At 7 p.m. the main hatchway gave in, said, fellas, it's been good to know ya. And the captain went in, he had water coming in, and the big ship and crew was in peril. Then later that night when his lights went out of sight, in the wreck of the Edmund Fitzgerald. Does anyone know the love of God goes when the waves turn the minutes to hours? The searchers all say that it made Whitefish Bay if they'd put 15 more miles behind her. They might have split up, or they might have capsized, they may have broke the band of water. And all that remains is the faces and the names of the wives and the sons and the daughters. Lake Huron rolls, Superior sings, and the rims of her ice water mansion. Michigan steams like a young man's dreams, the islands and bays are for sportsmen. And further below Lake Ontario takes in what Lake Erie sent her. And the iron boats go as the mariners all know, with the gales of November remember. Thank you. cathedral. The church bells chimed and the band played in Thames Street. Each man on the Edmund Fitzgerald. The legend lives on from the Jimmelmore. They said never give up. They did when the girls of November died.